Gentlemen, hello and welcome to some Rocket League action. Coach Seely here. We've got the big match between West Deptford and West Windsor Plainsboro North. I had some delays earlier. Trenton Ninth Grade Academy was supposed to have a spring break reschedule. Big save by Hipster there earlier in the afternoon that didn't quite work out. Got a couple of Smash Brothers games happening today. Big day here for West Deptford Esports. Already the penultimate week of the Garden State Esports spring regular season. Huge shot there by Holden. Very impressive. The season 6 tournament winner. Champion. Excuse me. And Hipster makes the play! Ties it up at 1 here for the Eagles.
I want to apologize
to Savage Life over here. You missed an incredible goal behind our settings menu as I figured out how to turn the voice chat off. Wouldn't want to... 3-1 lead. We only watch hipster goals on this channel. Savage Life, we hide behind menus. It is what it is. Right now we're following D-Lipid. Savage Life coming in hot. D-Lipid just beats him to the ball, floating in the corner. Hipster gets there first. D-Lipid with the solid D, holding there to flick it out to midfield. Both West Windsor Plainsboro North charging. Holden, smart play there, holding up, following his own shot. Hipster floating into the goal. Holden has to turn around. D-Lipid was going for boost. Hipster with the long range shot. Holden plays it off. Good communication from our Eagles here. Good save there by Braden. Jason gets bumped. Hipster playing the ball up the middle. Pass Holden just wide of goal. Jason decides to go for boost. Now cycling through. Opening Savage Life can bump the middle. Can't quite fight through that. Good control. Holden going back for boost, being smart about it. Hipster calling for the pass, ends up carrying it up. Savage Life down to no boost. Can only just play it for a second. Hipster plays it in wide. Savage Life got boosts. Cycling around, coming in just a little low. Gets the demo. Now demo's deluped. That's a double demo. But Holden comes back in strong. The Eagles rear-end each other. All right, down to the final minute with a two-goal lead. But, and stop me if you've heard this before, anything can happen in Rocket League, and there it is. West Deptford gives up a goal. Savage Life caught a little flat foot in the goal mouth. Hipster can't quite get the clear. Oh, he wasn't flat footed. He was coming across. We got a weird angle. That makes it 3-2. West Deptford up on the West Windsor Plainsboro North Knights. Ball squirts to the side. Holden with a big flip, says they both have boost. Okay. Holden backs up into the goal there. Flicks. Hipster with the clear. Teamwork. They bat it from all angles there. Holden cycling behind it so we can carry it up top. Gets boost. Savage Life plays him off the ball. A little bit there. Savage Life. Hipster flicks on goal. Flips to himself. Off the crossbar underneath Savage Life. They've still got time. Oh my goodness. 15 seconds left in a one-goal game. DeLupin trying to carry it. Flicked to the side by Savage Life. Coming back out to the middle. Hipster the only one there. Control it down. 3, 2, 1. Let's touch grass. West Effort gets the game one win 3-2. Savage Life gets the Guardian Angel with an epic save. Big numbers by all players. Really a great game. Really, really a great game. Ball just flying around in front of the net there. Now Holden and DeLupit get the double clear. Hipster there to make sure that's all it goes. Now Savage Life carrying up, boosted by Hipster. Gives Savage Life time to go middle. He's there. Hipster plays it over the goal. Actually, it's coming down really nicely. Hipster chooses to flick it on. Playing to himself. There's Savage Life floating around. Got the halo on the Guardian Angel. Super Smash Brothers losing a tough one today to a very talented squad. Oh, Hipster just off the mark there.
And once again, I ignore it. We score a goal.
This might be a strategy. Anytime we get into dire straits, I'm just going to close my eyes and hide under the desk, see how it goes. Oh, good clear by Holden. That's a tough angle to clear it from. Savage Life goes up in the air and really just looks pretty for a second. Good long-range goal by DeLipid. Would have liked to have seen Savage Life play a little deeper there in front of his own net. Lessons learned. DeLipid plays the ball. Savage Life plays DeLipid. Hipster goes up. Plays it off the top. Holding down there. Waiting for it. Plays it back across. Savage Life coming in. Plays it back. Holden plays it off the side. Savage Life making a run for it. Does nudge it up. Got Hipster coming behind. Little bitty middle. There's Hipster coming in. DeLipid gets there first. Savage Life gonna go get a little bit of boost. Smart angle play there by Savage Life. Scoots around for the boost. Hipster carrying in. Both players back for the Knights. Savage Life is in the corner, not in mid. Who's going? Hipster gets boost. Savage Life in the corner. Flicks it out top. Dilipid and Hipster. Dilipid gets there first. Plays it past Hipster. It's slowly rolling to the goal. Another big save by Savage Life. Earning that Guardian Angel title. Holding off the wall. Ball still around in front of the West Everett goal mouth. Dilipid keeps it down that end. Hipster plays it out wide. Now off the wall. Dilipid into the corner. Up high. 1 minute remaining. Off the crossbar. West Everett still nursing the one goal lead. Savage Life, or Hipster gets there first, plays it all the way down the end. Hipster gets a little bit of boost, slowly hits it down. Savage Life there, but Dilipid gets the clear. Dilipid with the long shot. Hipster coming back. Got the nudge, but Dilipid was waiting for it. Just misses. Holden! Holden waiting behind to tie it up. 2-2 with 24 seconds left. Really well read by the Knights there. Hipster does get the nudge. But Dilipid plays it up just enough for Holden to be able to put it into the net. 24 seconds left in a tie game. Holden chips up. Savage Life plays it across the field. Tries to carry. Dilipid gets there first over the goal. Hipster playing around. 10 seconds. Hipster gets the boost. Plays it up big. Savage Life goes for mid boost. Looks like both teams might just be content. After the demo, 2-1. You go for the attack here. Hipster's uh-oh. That was almost the worst. Dilipid plays across just wide. Hipster off the wall. Holden chips high. There's Dilipid. Dilipid looks like he's going for mid boost. Gets it. Has full boost there. Hipster boosts up a little bit. Holden getting corner boost. Nope. Savage Life takes the corner boost. But Holden plays the ball out. Holden still with some boost to spare. Hipster plays off the wall, trying to creep it in. Cars flying everywhere, but the ball squirts wide. Hipster gets mid-boost. Savage Life plays it down to him. Great read there by Dilipid, going up high. Hipster plays it off his own wall. Great read by Savage Life to clear to the side. Gets corner boost. Oh, Brett, up over both of them. Holden gets corner boost. Here's Hipster. They tie. Goes all the way across. Hipster coming back. Hipster gets corner boost. Oh, just misses it. Savage Life going to need to be big here. Carried up by Dilipid right over Savage Life and into the goal. Overtime win for the Knights. And that'll tie the series up at 1.
We are in game 3 of Rocket League. We're looking at Hipster and Savage Life at West Deptford. Demo. Yes. Savage Life scored and we got it on screen! Amazing! Very nice. Putting West Effort 1-0, game 3. Going right to the net there, but it's blocked. Let's see, Holden bringing it up. Savage Life hitting it to the block by Holden. Ball's going up. Jason's hitting it towards the goal, a little high. Holden's going for the ball. Both Savage Life and Hips are both in the corner there for a moment. Trying to defend here. Oh, it's just a bunch of cars falling out of the sky there. Savage Life. Very slowly holding it. Hipster's going for the goal. And he scores! Go, Jason! Hipster's hitting the ball up, but Holden was not going to let him pass. Holden's hitting it back to West Deppard's area, but Hipster is pushing it right back down to their end of the court. West Deppard up 2-0 in game 3 here, trying to block. Looks like we might have another goal here. And Hipster scores, putting West Effort at 3-0. Ooh. Slippit scores within the first 5 seconds of that. Oh, I see. 11. Savage Life is giving me some sassy, giving me some sassy tude for not knowing how fast they scored. Whoa! And Savage Life plays them with their own game in 9 seconds! 9 seconds! It's amazing! We got this one on the screen too! Holden is down by the goal, trying to make sure that we don't make that same mistake again. Nice save by Hipster. Very nice save. West Effort up 4 here. Oh, demoed. Someone just demoed. Very close to getting us to 5-1 there. Hipster's bringing it up. Holden is throwing the ball across the... Oh! And Hipster manages to get it in! Hipster is on fire! West Effort up 5 in game 3 here. Trying to protect. Oh, and Holden scores. I keep wanting to call him Holden Caulfield.
5-2 here in game three. Wes Stafford up. Hipster going for the ball up on the wall here. See if Wes Stafford can get another shot on with these last minute here. That ball just kissed the goal. It was very close. Thirty seconds left here. Wes Stafford up 5, but as Mr. Seely likes to say, anything can happen in Rocket League. And that feels like a bad omen because Holden just scored. Anything can happen in Rocket League. He's making excuses. That's what I hear. Seconds. All right, way to go, Wes Stafford. Thank you. Alright, we are back here in game 4. I accidentally joined the game. So anyway, we're looking at 1-1 here.
I just wanted to be part of the excitement. My hand clicked join. I got 2 minutes and 35 seconds on the clock here. Woo! Savage Life with the save there. Let's see here. Hipster bringing the ball back around here. Oh, Glipid scores, putting us at 1-2 here. Minute and 31 seconds. They're hitting it up. Oh, demoed. Savage Life yelling at Hipster because the goal was wide open. We did not score though. Looks like it's wide open again, and Holden coming in with the save there. 1 minute left here. West Effort needs to get some goals. One goal will do. Hipster's going for it, but Glipid saving it, and Hipster scores! 33 seconds! Anything can happen in Rocket League. Thirty seconds here. The tie 2-2. Hipster's bringing the ball up. Holden in there again to block. The ball's in the air. Oh, Hipster missed. We are in overtime now. 2-2. Hipster hits the ball. And Holden scores 3-2.
Back in game 5 here.
Oh my goodness. Almost scored there within the first 5 seconds. That would have been awesome.
Both teams are putting up a really good fight, especially in this last game. Hipster with the first goal here. Starts hitting it down the court. Holden's there though. Put it right back where it was. Oh, Holden's demoed. This is the most demos I've ever seen. Oh, open net. Oh, Hipster's there to protect. A little high there. Hipster's going. Holden and Lippitt are just protecting their net. That was close. A lot of bouncing back and forth there. That was a little scary. Oh my goodness. Almost another score here. Hipster's just casually dropping the ball in front of him. Oh, Savage Life. I didn't even hear that. Oh boy. Oh, we got another demo. Brayden's flipping through the sky here. Just tapping the ball back and forth there for a minute. Savage Life! Very nice! On screen! We are never going to let Mr. Seeley live that down. Very nice. West Stepford 2-0 here in Game 5. Savage Life going up the wall here. Oh, Hipster with another goal? What's it called again? It's a called a goal. What did I say? Oh. Putting West Effort at 3-0 here. Let's see if they can keep it up. One minute left. Ball's kind of flying around West Effort's end. Hipster with the save there. That was, again, a little scary. Another demo. Savage Life. Oh, Holden stole that from him. 30 seconds left here. Uh-oh. Very close to getting another goal there. 5 seconds left here. Very nice, West Stepford, with the win here.